Raspberry Bar is pleased to present Krazy Kirk and the Hillbillies.
Some shade. Almost everybody. Make sure that you drink lots of water, and if you're in the wagons, be careful because it gets hot in those wagons. We are happy that you're here. Thanks for being here. We have a job at Knott's Berry Farm. We have never been treated better. We love it here at Knott's Berry Farm. And thank you for making that possible. We love you too. And let me just say that's the sign for love. And we also use it also for heavy metal. I don't know how that worked out that way, but what happened is we worked at another place. We don't even say the name of the place, but you go down Ball and turn on Harvard. We were there for a long time, and then we ended up being here, and all of these people came from out there, bought season passes for here, and that's why we are here for a long time. Thanks to you people. Thank you very much. And we ended up having so much fun. We're having so much fun playing here. It's ridiculous. So we love it here. Also, it's summer nights. So there's lots of bands. So you got to check out all these bands that are here. They're fantastic. Every one of them, fantastic. Just make sure that you like us a little more. Thank you very much. Thank you for listening. wonderful. It's fantastic how receptive you are. Our bosses are doing a walkthrough right now, and they can hear you when you react, so if you could even pipe it up a little more. Thank you, Buena Park! I think we might have overdid it a little bit. All right, let's do some traveling, and I'm talking about a great distance, and I'm not talking about traveling on a motor scooter. I'm talking about walking 500 miles. Some Motown music. We love Motown music. And let's turn it into bluegrass. Let's call it Mograss. This would be our tribute to the Temptations. Yeah. audience. Thank you, everybody. We're going to do a classic country song. We're giving Rick enough time to switch over to a guitar because we'll need that voicing in order to do this song that you're going to associate, possibly, the Beatles to, because they did a version of this song, a really good version of this song, with Ringo singing the lead vocal. But we're going to do it more like the original band that did it, the ones who wrote the song, Buck Owens and the Buckaroos. And we're going to try to capture that Bakersfield sound. So let's do it. Let's jump into Act Naturally. Stage, there's two electric guitars. They're both called Telecaster, Fender Telecaster guitars. They're both being played through deluxe Fender amplifiers because that's the sound necessary to do this classic song from a classic movie. I know you old timers out there remember an old movie called Smokey and the Bandit. I see a lot of young people going, yeah! Well, that's great. And this is a great song. It features these boys that are going to play a duet on that, those electric guitars, in the right, the smack dab in the middle of this. So it's really a fantastic song. We're going to do Eastbound and Down.
One, two, three.
Never mind, it breaks. Let it all ring out, 'cause we gotta run the bait. The boys on the first scene, and
we're going to have Eric grab a fiddle. Thanks again for being here, you guys. I got to say this, that this is why we have a job, and that's the truth. And so that's a lot on you, I know. Some of you come to many, many shows, and we appreciate that. Never feel like you come to too many shows. Don't ever feel that, there you are again. No, we don't feel that way whatsoever. And a lot of you other people come to quite a few shows, but I bet you could step it up a little bit. We are going to do a song. This particular song is the most probably well-known Biddle songs. It's called the Orange Blossom Special. And we're going to be featuring none other than Eric the Great! Seen us before. Different group that time. How many folks have seen us at one time or another? Let me see you. You two answered none of those three questions I asked. So we do not know where you are or where you sit. Anyway. Instead of trying to explain what I've been through as a fiddle player, I'm going to give you a demonstration, if I may. But first off, let me check my tuning. Eric, can I hear your A, please? It's fine. It's always good to check. This is the way. Let me hear that one more time. What's the screaming going on? What's that all about? Oh, you don't know? Okay, all right. I haven't even played a note. This is the way it needs to sound. I never played a fiddle. This is what first came out of it. Thank you. ghosts are the Ozark. Anyway. So my brothers went and bought me this set of teeth to help compensate. Let me show you how this has improved my fiddle playing, my whole technique, everything the way I play. Eye contact is going to feel a little different. You've rolled your eyes at me too many times.
Sing with me. Sing.